Tracy Spiridakis, and I play Charlie Matheson on Revolution. The show is about all electricity ceases to exist, and it takes place 15 years after it's all gone away. It's pretty intense. Three electrical things I would miss the most would be my PlayStation, my TV to go with my PlayStation, and probably my phone. I call home a lot. I brought my PlayStation with me for the 2 days that we're here. I was playing Fallout last night. I still haven't beat that game. I've been playing it forever. What else have I played? I don't know, some goofy ones too. There's like, you know, I love Mortal Kombat. I get to use a crossbow and a knife, and the crossbow is pretty cool. So, you know, you load it and then you shoot it. It's pretty good. I like violence. That's in television? Maybe don't hear that. I'm gonna stop talking.